So this is a picture of J&R Morley's warehouse in London in 1840. And then this machine is a J&R Morley machine, and the names are on the bar here. If you can see that, that's J&R Morley 2337. And then on the centre bit, just there, it is J&R Morley 2337. A beautiful old Victorian hand frame, built about 1840, used for making shawls in Hucknall, in the Nottingham area.
This is a finished scarf that I've made on this machine.